We do offer a personal touch, and it is online. It's hard to feel that sometimes, so we do offer meetings with the students one-on-one, and that is often done online. And so we can see our students and talk with them face-to-face. We set up those meetings oftentimes around their calendar, around their schedules.
I've been a nurse for 46 years, and my objective is to make sure that we produce nurses who've got a solid educational background and have solid knowledge. You really need to understand why. And I think that that is a differentiating point between associate degree and diploma programs versus the baccalaureate program.
So we were on family vacation when my instructor called me. She noticed that I was struggling in class, and she just wanted to talk to me personally to make sure that I was understanding the assignment, that I was able to accomplish the goals of the assignment. So as a student, I understand the challenges we face as far as trying to organize family work with what it takes to be a BSN. I feel like as a faculty member, I understand those challenges, and I want to be that faculty member that helps those students rise above.
I love nursing, and it helps me to prepare the next generation of nurses that are coming forward.